Mrs. Longford wanted to have a part-time appointment.